welcome back, guys, to another episode of Super Mario Maker. Yes, I know it's been a little bit. I've been on challenge with BlabberMouth Gaming. Been a little busy with other games, so but now we're back at it. I've been issued another challenge from him. It's a small world after all. This is from just from the level design picture. It looks really interesting, to say the least. One completion out of 21 attempts. But I'm here to beat this level in rather quick fashion, hopefully. So without further ado, let's get into it, shall we? And here we go. Let's see. Wow, this is a pretty... Oh, I see what to do here. Nice, nice. So every time you jump, you get big. But you don't want to do that, though. And actually, there is a flaw that I think you can actually do this big. Now let's try that real quick. Pretty damn sure you can. Yeah, you can. Yeah, I totally forgot about that. For sure he did too. Ooh, nice strange mushroom. I don't need to be small for this. Haha. I got this in the bag. Probably one thing you didn't think about there, BlabberMouth Gaming, is you could jump big. You might have. Might have been a little... Oh, shit. Not cool. Oh, God. Just joking, guys? Slick. I'll give you that was slick. I didn't think about that. Oh, God. That's fine. We don't need that. Part 2. Again, I don't care. I could jump. But the downside is you hit every damn block. So that's the downside. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is nuts. Yes. Oh, yes. But which way do we go? There's a door there. Do we fall for the door? Let's go for the door, shall we? Oh, come on. Jerk. Bunch of crap. Whatever. Okay, what do we do here? I think we just stay... I don't know. I guess we're gonna just tempt us and go... No! What? How the hell? I know what to do, I think. Pretty damn sure I know what to do now. Damn it. You're a slick bastard. Slick bastard. I gave you that one. You're good. You're good. But I'm better. About to prove this to you. I don't need to be small to beat this level. I will beat it. We had to go through that crack right there on the right instead of through the door and up. Now, weird mushroom. I definitely get that mushroom a lot. I know we gotta beat, I think, all the National World Championship levels, I think. Okay, so I think you want to be small to get to the top. So that does not happen. But we're gonna try it again. It's gonna happen anyways. Oh my goodness. What the hell? Like I said, we'll beat this level in a rather quick fashion, hopefully. Since he rated where I can't cheat, or he says I cheated. It's not a cheat if you don't block it off. Just saying. You know, similar to that is he put a, oh my god, oh god, oh. He put in a flower or a leaf where you could fly. Well, I took it and just cleared the whole damn level. So. That's why he's doing this to me right now. He needs retribution. But have no fear, my level to him is not very kind. It's taken me like 2 to 3 months to make. Because of the fact that I've just been lazy, haven't finished it lately. I think I need to... Okay, hold on. Nope. Will they start right? Nope, on the other one. I was so close last time, what the hell? Oh my goodness, come on. I know what to do now. I have a game plan. Let's do this. Okay, yeah, I think you can do a small jump, but that's kind of stupid. You're already small. And after this video, I'm gonna start doing some expert levels. See if you guys at home like want to see that, and if you guys enjoy it, see me rage and want to get angry at Mario Maker because expert levels are hard. Not all of them. Some of them are just stupid easy, which makes no sense. That's fine. Take this. Take the hit. Get up there. Yes. Oh, shit. Come on. Oh, shit. Stupid Bowser. Go away. Yes. That's how you do that. I think it's... Oh, there it is. Yes! I beat that level in under 8 minutes. And it was a... It's not really a challenge. It's a little harder than the last one. you gotta be careful there. And that is worthy of a comment. Hold on, guys. I gotta make a little comment or tool. I'll give you a star on that one. I did a good job. I did good. But now, what to do? What to do? If I could do stamps, I would. I don't know how to do them. Or they're right there. If you know how to do it down below, if you know how to do it, leave a comment down below. Tell me I'm an idiot. And this is how you do it. Cause I want to do. Never mind. I just figured it out. Sorry for hearing a clicking in the background. It's right here. My bad. It's not my best work, but whatever. I did my best. And here we go. It's gonna be, ta-da. I'm trying to say good with stars and clapping. Yeah, it was okay. So with that beat, let's go ahead and I will show you guys the challenge level I'm giving to him. If you want to try it at home, feel free to take a stab at it. It took me about 35 tries to get online because I had 2 checkpoints, and it takes a little bit longer with checkpoints because you had to beat from the start to finish, then each checkpoint to finish. I did not know that going into that. Now I know. Now I won't use as much. Or make longer level, or make shorter levels. Okay, so the level this week, I'm gonna show the code to you guys. Oh my goodness. There we go. Is that one right there? Bowser Spiky Fiery Hell. And if you didn't get for entitled, a lot of spikes, a lot of fire, and it's kinda hellish. And there's actually 2 ways. I've actually put in a secret back door that will get you to the finish line hell a lot quicker. But there you guys go. If you want to try it for yourself, feel free to. And I thought I'd give you a quick note out there. I'm actually doing a giveaway on a video on my Super Amiibo Smash video series. Pretty much if you predict the winner out of my 16 Amiibos I have now, and post a comment down below, or either down below on this video or on the round 2 video that I posted, as Pro saying he's gonna win, and if you pick the winner, I'll pick one person from random from the winners, and then I'm giving away either PS4 or Xbox One game. So, or on the flip side, if you could beat my Amiibo is your savior map, which I'll show that real quick. Or if you could beat this level and have proof that you beat it, take a picture, leave a comment with the picture of the end of the level, something. First person to beat this level, I'll also give away a PS4 or Xbox One game. So there you guys have it, an open challenge for you guys, since only one person has beat it out of 464 attempts out of 50 people. You can see about all the X's. It's not that hard, really. Just, you can't go slow. And of course, Amiibos are your savior. You know, instead of mushrooms, you have Amiibos. So, why not? So, there goes. So, that's the giveaway details. Like I said, either beat the Amiibos are your savior level, and or, if you want to be in both of them, post who you think is going to win in my tournament. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video, because I'm enjoying doing this. So, I will see you in the next one. Keep on gaming. Peace. Actually, it went pretty good. Never mind. And normally, if you get the leaf, you get the leaf, the one at the last question block, or the first one, or the second one. But like that, I beat it. So.